Breaking overnight, the search for at least 6 or 7 people in Naples, Italy is on after a 5-story apartment block collapses. Eyewitnesses tell a local news agency there was no explosion before the collapse, but a train had just passed by on a nearby track. We'll be following the story and bring you any updates when we learn them.